So this is important because especially with older bottles or maybe some bottles that aren't fined or filtered, there can be some sediment, and that's the main reason you decant. Another reason as well is to just have the wine open up or breathe. Or the third reason is to raise the temperature. You use a couple different items. This is a filter. So this is for very fine sediment, or if, for example, the cork breaks, you use cheesecloth. So there's so many amazing decanters. They all serve different purposes, but here at Cote, we're a big fan of this guy, which is the Magnum. With wine, we believe bigger is better, and the reason for that is that, as you'll notice here, the entryway to these bottles of wine is the same, as in it's the same amount of oxygen that can get in. However, there's more juice inside these big bottles. So what that means is that same amount of oxygen, more juice. So it takes longer to age. So literally, wine in a bigger bottle tastes better. So you should only buy Magnums, especially here at Cote where it's a festive environment. And as such, we use mostly these larger decanters. This is a Porrón. This is sort of like the party decanter that they use in Northern Spain, specifically for chocolate. But it's also cool if you ever just wanna like pour directly in your mouth. That's literally why it was invented. With the filter, sometimes I'll use it with the net, sometimes I'll use it just regularly, and this will allow just to trap some of the really, really large chunks of sediment. The idea here is to catch some of those big particles. And so the cheesecloth here. I like to cut this into little strips and just place it in the top here of the filter, and this is for those tiny, tiny bits of sediment. The wine can sometimes be cloudy with age because a lot of the color and the tannin will seep to the bottom of the wine bottle. And so you kind of want to trap those things if the guest doesn't particularly fancy them.